side look, no side moldings. One door done. Now let's add the small chrome part. Now the chrome part is done. Let's move on to the disc door. Now this door is done. Hard to see without the chrome element on top of it. So now let's add the chrome element and it'll be better visible. And it's done and it's done. The chrome part is right here. This is how the side moldings look on the 2022 Outlander. Looks great. We have the Outlander right here. The chrome up top. Black. Excellent.